a lot of me be talking on the court, off the court. They might get tired of me, but that's my job, and that's our job as bigs.
You know, this day is the anniversary of him having, I think it was like 61 or 63 at Notre Dame with no three-point line.
That's impressive.
It is. Sorry. How old do you think he is?
65.
So, okay. 65.
What year was it?
Man, it was like 1800s. Nah, joking.
Like what?
Like early, like I think like the 60s, maybe the 40s. You know, he about 100.
Yeah, he's 7 years old.
Yeah, he old, man. Didn't they have like peach baskets when back then? When they used to play basketball on a peach basket?
The game in the 30s.
Oh, nah, bro.
The game started, I think, in the 30s.
30s? And they had no three-point lines either.
Nah. They didn't have a key.
They didn't have a key. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
What's up, my circle?
Mike,
what's up, AC?
Mic'd up!
Chillin', man. You all right? Yeah?
I heard you had 61.
63 or Notre Dame.
45 years ago.
Yeah. I tell you one thing. He ain't getting no assists.
I had three.
He was thirsty for buckets.
I had three.
Yeah, exactly. And that's why by default. Hey, Shump, I should have stayed wide, right? I came into it.
Yeah. Money,
don't go along. Mm-hmm. Hey, King! Your headband. Let's go, fellas. No let up. Yes, duck it. And one. Good pass, Caleb. Oh. Hey!
Damn.
Get that weak stuff out of here! Oh, and that's a layup.